In Rita Williams-Garcia's sequel to One Crazy Summer, Vanetta, Fern, and Delphine are back, and P.S. B11. The girls have so much to write back to Cecile as life in the big city gets back to normal. Or at least, that's what they think.
Girls, I'm so glad you're home. Tell me about your trip.
Oh, we stayed in a stucco house with a tiny palm tree.
Oh, we went to San Francisco and we got to see the Black Panthers. It was so much fun.
Yeah, and then she destroyed my baby doll.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
Hey,
Delphine has a boyfriend. Oh.
Girls, I need to tell you something. I have a lady friend.
What's her name?
Marva Hendricks.
Not all changes are good.
Girls, I think it's time you meet Miss Marva Hendricks. This is Miss Hendricks.
Hi, Miss Hendricks.
Marva. Miss Marva
Andrews.
I'm Vanetta.
I'm Big Mom.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Girls, I think it's about time we told you.
We're engaged.
Oh.
I'm gonna be a flower girl.
No, you're not. I am.
Girls.
Congratulations.
Whether they're ready or not, Delphine, Vanetta, and Fern's life is never going to be the same.
Girl, let's go!
Girl!
With Uncle Dee's surprise return, the girls have something to look forward to. That and the Jackson 5 concert.
Done. What's that?
It's the chart for the Jackson 5 concert.
I still think I should keep up with the money.
I'm keeping up with the money. Now, you can't just put the money in the jar, okay? There's your name, and you have to put a tally for how much you put in. Got it?
A new school year also brings about change.
So, welcome to group 6, classroom 3.
Yeah. What did you do?
The quorum class.
What happened to Miss Honeywell?
Don't worry about it. Take a seat.
Right there.
Oh, snaps.
Delphine slowly realizes that not all change is bad, and not all things are what they seem.
Do you sleep?
Surely is. Always is.
I want to go to the dance.
You're so lucky.
Girls, I'm excited for you.
I need to talk to Delphine.
You know you don't have to go. You can go to the movie like we always do.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Did you love Cecile?
Yes, I loved her very much. But you have to remember, it's always a girl's, it's always a lady's choice.
We don't always understand the changes that occur in our life, but we have to have faith that our family will always be there to help us through them.